East Mississippi Electric Power Association says they sustained extensive damage from the tornado on Wednesday. They had more than 8,000 customers experiencing outages today. In addition, the EMEPA's electric system had at least 120 broken poles, 70 of which are three-phase poles.